got to do with this delicate microenvironment of our of the bacteria in our gut and how we disturb that. But you know, I feel like we crossed a tipping point by the number of stresses and toxins and really disturbing kind of activities that have gone on since 2000. There's been, since World War II, there's been some 120,000 chemicals dumped into our environment. And those aren't toxins in the sense of getting poisoned by something. This is a soup of microtoxins that are everywhere. And I think that that in children anyway, we really crossed the line and that we have some really desperate children. The other thing is, things like anxiety and depression and chronic fatigue and POTS, which has all these dysautonomia, which has all these other names, which are really chronic, severe illnesses, are happening in young teenagers. And debilitating anxiety and depression in a young teenager is really kind of inexcusable to me. And it's very hard to unwrap if your only model is to maybe do a little bit of talk therapy and then to take medications. Because the thing about children is that they're very resilient and they're constantly developing. So are adults, by the way. We just forget. We're constantly developing. But the idea that that these kids are sort of bombarded and that all we have for them is to try to treat the symptoms and give medicines that imbalance the whole system. So you can tell that this really matters to me. And the last 2 years before coming here, I was really focusing on two different populations of children. First, regular kids that didn't have any apparent maladies or who had sort of mild symptoms, whose parents were really interested in how do we keep these kids well. And so that's not the topic for tonight, but please join us in learning everything you can about this idea about how do we create well-or children. And it really is by very vigilantly protecting them from all of these insults and by really reversing, by really building up all of these systems that we're talking about so that they get off to a good start. It's really very complicated. But, this, we